Now what you'll have here, this is square, this is going to be the size 50 mils. Another size for the rabbit. Now from this corner, go back to this bit that I've showed you earlier. You want to double sling that from there. Underneath, what you're going to do is come up, go through that first hoop that made, and pull it so this knot, and your knot's going to be here. Okay, you want to be all pretty much spot on, and always pull it tight on this. Now with your needle, you're going to throw over to the left, and come up, you'll have three. Now you want to go in between two and this one. Come up. Literally, as I'm pulling this, I'm going to push my finger. You've got to, on the knot, it's got to be over. Alright, stress the point on this. Now, when you pull tight, always both ends. If you ain't got it both ends, then you'll find you've done your knot. You'll have a shitload of slip knots. There it comes bolting out the L, straight from there. Not slip. And all you're going to do now, just keep doing what I'm doing now, always pulling tight. You're going to make 3 foot net. And don't take 5 minutes by the way. Anyway, literally from here, I count back 30 knots. Take this off, this bit can be the fucking last of you, getting this off. top there, and you're down the farm, onto this finger, each hope, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way down to 30, you can make 50 on every side. This is going to be the limp. Okay, and once you've done them 30, you're going to pull them all. So you're going to bring up noise from there, obviously, bigger. Come back with the same pretty bed. Do the same. And once you've lost it over, okay. All you're going to do is the top. Then from there, straight through the first loop again, under, a bit tight again. Now on this you're going to make all the knots. Give it 5mm, you know, as long as you have sort of roughly line. Same principle, over on the left, back up, pull back, and always forward. Sometimes you can hear it, that means the knot's spot on, but instead of pulling it off, you get to the end, pull out, start again on the next one.